That's very appreciated. Alright, so we're done. The autogun assault, we are complete and good to go. Now we're going to play Poe to the Rescue, which is the very last mission that we need to do. We're going to do this twice, the first time through as the story, because you have to. And then the second time through as the free play to get all the fun stuff in the level. So, here we go, our last mission, Poe to the Rescue. I think this is saving Akbar. The Brave Resistance Movement struggles in its valiant fight against the dreaded First Order. I should probably read that slower. Unaware that the First Order has constructed a deadly superweapon. So I wonder when this takes place. The Resistance must now rescue one of its most important leaders, who is being held prisoner aboard an enemy Star Destroyer. Oh, cool. So we get to go aboard a Star Destroyer again? So I guess, I'm thinking this takes place... Maybe this takes place before the last one in the timeline, because Akbar, was he taken before he went and gave the map? I don't know. I'm not sure. We shall see. Let's see what kind of story they have in store for us here. Hopefully it'll be quick, because I would like to get to unlocking all these characters. There's all of the carbonite pieces that we have to melt down, too. There's like 35 carbonite pieces. So, we'll have to go through all those, too.
This is a tried and tested ruse, 3PO.
Nice, new dialogue from the characters. Akbar dreaming about fish.
I told you before, I have nothing to say.
Admiral Akbar, it's Poe Dameron. I'm here to rescue you.
It's a trap.
No, it really is me.
Then what are you waiting for? We must leave immediately.
3PO, now!
Don't you dig yell? BB-8, no!
But we just unlocked everybody's. Yeah. Oh, Wampa, some Jawas, the two Biths. Oh, jeez. So now we get to do... Oh, sweet. So now we get to play as Poe and Akbar through at the level. That's cool. Oh, God. I think there was a Nemoidian in there, too. Oh, God. They're really playing into that, aren't they? Another garbage chute? That's a callback.
I detect moisture levels of, well, liquid. There is a high risk of malfunction, a malfunction.
The walls pose a greater threat than that.
JMayo15, what is up? Thank you for stopping by.
Although, ideally less than two.
Playing a little Lego Star Wars. Hopefully you're going to get the 100% complete tonight. Going to go through all this stuff and unlock a bunch of stuff later, so. And now we're playing as the, looks like we play as the four of them. So we get to choose between all four during this playthrough. Wow, nice.
That's the pressure maintenance hatch on the back wall.
Oh, we simply have to get to it and then open it. Choices, choices. How do you think we should deal with that Dianoga?
How should we deal with the Dianoga? Shoot it! Shoot it! Oh, well, it's not... Not getting shot. Okay, so let's build that.
Don't mind me. I'll just stand here and rust.
Oh, 3PO. Is it a bomb?
I picked a fish cake made out of trash over the sloth they serve.
Fish cake made out of trash. Wait, so, oh, it was a multi-build, but it only gave us one option then. So, I guess next time we play, we'll do the other option then. Some of them have done that. It has a multi-build option, and you do the one option over the other, and it, Wait a second, oh, crap, I just shot all that stuff up there, and I'm not going to get any... Oh, no, I fell. I'm not going to get any of the bits. So, can Akbar... Oh, Akbar's got... I haven't been able to play as Akbar yet because he's not unlocked. Oh, that's cool. So does he latch on with Poe? Okay, so he does. So he has the latching abilities.
Looks a bit murky, but I've swum in worse.
Oh, it's Akbar. So this is the first time we actually get to swim with Akbar. There's only two characters that have the swimming ability, and I had to pay to unlock the other one so I could get a bunch of the pieces. So, want to hear a joke? Sure.
Over you go, baby.
Anything else over there I can get? No. What do you get when you cross Sonic the Hedgehog and Curious George? What is he saying? I can't hear what he was saying. You get Curious Sonic. You get George the Hedgehog. I don't know. You get a really fast monkey who likes rings instead of bananas. Ah, oh, BB-8. Too fast, too curious. What is 3PO?
I burned that circuit out from overuse years ago.
Gee, so I just totally BB-8 just totally wrecked it for us. Good job, BB-8. Good job. BB-8 can go through. So he can go through. Oh no! Alright, so let me go ahead and we can latch onto that and pull it down. It's got a dual build. Multi-build, so let's see what happens. We'll do this one first. We need BB-8 again. Should have just stayed over there. Too fast, too curious, so I like that. Are we gonna shoot it, or is it just hitting it? Thumbs.
That's the good thing about being Mon Calamari. It's a lot trickier to poke us in the eye.
Alright, so we're going through the sludge here. Yes, we are going through the sludge. Looks like that was a washer. Oh, I can't go through there. That's why they've got a place for Akbar to do his swimming. Should have figured. And he gets to jump up there.
I suppose people have gotten trapped in a track.
Yes, they are. You should know about that, 3PO. Well, no, your memory was wiped, so you don't remember Trash Compactor from episode 4.
I'll find a way over for you.
Collect all the bits. I'm gonna do as many bits as I can, hopefully, this time through, so we don't have to worry about doing the True Jedi stuff after, but I may have to wait, so. Alright, Akbar needs to find a way over for us. I haven't found any pieces yet, or anything. I think for BB-8. Titan Warrior, what is up? Thank you for stopping by. How you doing tonight? We're playing the ending of LEGO Star Wars Force Awakens tonight. Hopefully get... Nice! JMayo15, thank you for the follow. Double thumbs up. You're awesome. Admiral Akbar said something, but I missed what he said. But you're great. Awesome. There's a couple different builds I could do here. Which one am I going to do?
need to try something else to get him over to it first.
Wow, this is a lot of trial here.
On your get, 3PO.
Well, 3PO's not over here, so. And another Titan Z Warrior. Thank you for the follow. Double thumbs up. You are awesome. We've still got to get my heroes over here, so how do I do that? That right there? Oh, okay. That'll pull up a bridge, I'm guessing, and you've got a... So he's got a staff. Like Rey. Yeah, there we go. So it's a gun and a staff. That's cool. I have this game. I'm playing it tomorrow. Nice. Yeah, I'm loving this game. There we go. Now everybody can come over. Yeah, I've loved this game, but it is going to be coming to an end tonight for us. Going to be shooting to get the 100% tonight. We've got to finish up this side level, and then I'm going to go through it again, just so we can get all of the hidden stuff. And then we will go through and unlock a bunch of stuff. I'm going to unlock all the red bricks, unlock all the characters. Hopefully we'll have enough money. I have 10 million, but I think we're going to have to do more. We'll definitely have to do more. But once we unlock some of the red bricks, there's the multipliers on there. So we'll be able to get a bunch of credits. So, and then we're going to unlock all of the carbonite pieces as well. We're gonna have to unlock. There's like 35 of those that we're gonna have to do. So, because it's my happy birthday. That is awesome. That's a good way to spend a birthday, I'd say. No, I want that one. Pretty good way to spend the birthday. How do I put that down? Wait a second. Is this... Does that put the thing down then? Oh, there we go. Go 3PO. Jeez. Now break it. And then build it over there. Jeez, a lot of puzzle solving here in this first little piece. Which is fun. So, can play outside too. Yeah, I work during the days, and our little one that we have is only 6 months old, so there's not a lot of outside playing right now, but eventually we'll be out playing with her, so he needs to do this. Right, that. I don't know why that's so loud. I'm sorry about that. For some reason, every time 3PO does audio at those things, it's always so loud. I don't get it. Oh, here we go.
Well, it may be fine for you with your rotating server-like base.
They're taking self. Oh, jeez.
We'll be up ahead, Admiral. You ready?
I suppose flying casual is out of the question.
And they're really throwing a bunch of references in this mission. Yeah, we have yet to find any pieces yet. It's gonna be our first. Maybe a good thing actually not to. No, it's just... Oh, no, that's three hatches. Okay, so we're gonna have to get three hatches, I guess. Maybe... Well, this first time through, I'm really worried about just getting the level done with and getting the true Jedi this first time through. And then the next time through is when I'm gonna get all of the... we're gonna have to do that whole beginning part. That kind of sucks, but... Where's BB-8? There's BB-8.
Opening all of the cells was an ingenious move, 3PO.
Well, of course it was my plan all along.
Sure it was, 3PO. I just noticed that maybe a little loud, sorry. Usually it's down a little bit lower than that. That alarm is very annoying. Yep. All the stormtroopers. What's Finn's? I've never done Finn's thing before. Whoa, that's wicked. He uses a freaking shield? That's cool. I've never done that. I don't think I ever did that before. Almost at 50%. I'll get that in a second.